Hi friends, welcome to Premsoft technical channel. In the C language series, today we are going to see the program number 44. In this lecture, I am going to explain the pattern number 11. In this lecture, I am going to explain this pattern when n is equals to 5. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Also, I will tell you how to print the different number, like suppose 555, 444, 333, 222, 111. So like we will see this pattern also. 5 times 5, then we are having 4, then we are having 3, then we are having 2, and then 1. So we'll see this pattern also today along with this program. So let's start with the video, guys. So I will just first close the previous program and just open the Dev C++ once again. I will take a new file. We have to include the two header files here. Hash include stdio.h and the second we are having hash include conio.h. These two header file we need, and we need one main function. Then we'll declare the three variables integer i, j, n. These three variable we'll take it. We'll read the value of n, enter the number, and then I will use scanf to read the value, printf, and scanf we are using to read the value. And then I will use for loop, I is equals to 1, I less than or equals to n, sorry I did not give semicolon here, I less than or equals to n, and I plus plus. This value will be same again. And here for j is equals to 1, j less than or equals to, I am writing here n minus I plus 1. Okay. This condition will be same like previous one only, and I will print here star. But before print, guys, we need here what? Space logic. See here, I will explain you in the program here in the expected output. First, see, we are having space and then we are having star, nothing but 0 space on the first line, second 2 space here, 1 space, then 2 space, 3 space, 4 space, at the last nothing but n minus 1 space will come. So let's write the output for what? Spaces first. So for loop, I will take j is equals to 1, I will take j less than or equals to, I will take I minus 1, nothing but what? Suppose I value is 1, 1 minus 1, 0, because first on the first line we need what? 0 spaces. I will explain you the logic also, guys, don't worry. Printf, and I will add here space logic. Okay, and then here we have to come on the new line, printf slash n for the new line. So let's check with the output, guys, how it will work. So I will just show you with diagrammatic representation. Again, I will take here values, I will take I, I will take j, and I will take n. I value is, guys, 1, j value is initially 1, n values I will take 3. Guys, you can take anything, 3, 5, 7, there is no problem. To just explanation, I am giving 3. So 1 less than or equals to 3, condition true, it will come inside. J value is 1, 1 less than or equals to I minus 1, nothing but I 0, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. So j 1 less than or equals to 0, condition false, it will not execute further. So nothing will be printed on the screen. It will come inside. For is j is equals to 1, again j value will 1. 1 less than or equals to n minus I plus 1. Here I have to write j plus plus also. Okay, fine. So n minus I nothing but 3 minus 1. 2, 2 plus 1, 3. So it will come inside 1 less than or equals to 3, condition true, it will print 1 star on the screen. Okay, then j plus plus, j value become 2, 2 less than or equals to 3, condition true, again it will print second star. Again j plus plus, j value will be 3, 3 less than or equals to 3, condition true, again it will print 1 star. We got total how many? 3 star on the screen. Next, j plus plus, j value will become 4, 4 less than or equals to 3, condition false, it will come out and it will go to new line, that is slash n. Next, I plus plus, I value will become 2, 2 less than or equals to 3, condition true, again it will come inside, again j will be assigned to what? 1, 1 less than or equals to I minus 1, I value is 2, 2 minus 1, nothing but 1. 1 less than or equals to 1, true, it will come, it will give 1 space here. So I will consider this is as a space. Next, j plus plus, j value will be 2, 2 less than or equals to 1, condition will false and it will come out from the loop. Again, j will assign to 1, 1 less than or equals to n minus I, nothing but 3 minus 2, 1, 1 plus 1, 2. So guys, just I will explain this 1 less than or equals to 2, nothing but 1 times star, again j plus plus 2, 2 less than or equals to 2, nothing but true, again it will come. Means how many times this loop will execute? 2 times. So we will get 2 times. Why it is 2 times, guys? Did you understand? Because j value is initially 1, n minus I is nothing but plus 1. This equation if you solve, you will get the 2. So 1 less than or equals to 2, first time it will execute, again 2 less than or equals to 2. So 2 times it is executed, that's why it is getting 2 star. Next line. Again, this j value will become false, then it will come to new line. Next, I plus plus, I value will become 3. Now, j again will be initialized to 1. 1 less than or equals to I minus 1. I value is 3, 3 minus 1 is 2. So, 1 less than or equals to 2, condition is true. It will come inside, it will print 1 space. Again, j plus plus, j value will become 2. 2 less than or equals to 2, condition true, it will come, it will print 1 more space. J value will be 3, 3 less than or equals to 2, condition false, it will come out. Again, J will be initialized to what? 1. 1 less than or equals to n minus I. N is nothing but how much? 3. 3 minus 3, 0, plus 1, nothing but 1 time it will execute. So, 1 less than or equals to 1, condition true, it will print star on here. Then, J plus plus, J value will become how much? 2. 2 less than or equals to 1, condition false, it will come out. I value will be 4. 4 less than or equals to 3. Condition false, it will come out entirely. So finally you got 3, 2, 1 guys. So we'll just compile and we'll check the output whether we are getting the same what we are expecting. Pattern number 11 we are seeing today. Pattern number 11.c. So execute and run the program and give the first value 3. See 3, 2, 1 we are getting. And in the pattern I have given 5 also. So I will give 5. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, same guys. This is the for the star. But I told you that I will explain you about 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So guys, if you want to print, it is very simple. Which value we are going to fix here? I value. I value is fixed every time. Nothing but till J value is executing, I value is fixed. So I will change here percentile D, I. Nothing to be changed, guys. Only I value you change. You can happily, you can just check your output. You will get the same what I told you. Okay, here you are getting 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2. Sorry. So we need what? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So I will do one thing. For that I will take one more variable, guys. Sorry for that. If you need this 1 1 1 2 2 2 3 3 3, like this, if you need, you can take that logic. Otherwise I will take here one more variable called the k, and I will assign here k is equals to n, nothing but k value is 5. So and here I will print the k value. Okay, once the value is printed, I will do here k minus minus, nothing but k value will decrement every time. First time it will print 5 5 5 all the times, then k minus minus 4 4 4 next time, then 3 3 3 2 2 2, like this it will print, guys. Sorry for the previous one, guys, it will work fine for you. Just I will take 5 here. See 5 4 3 2 1, it will work, guys. So like this you can check this output. I hope, guys, you have cleared your all the doubts, and I explained this both C star pattern and this 5 pattern. Sorry for that small mistake, guys, but you can check, you will get that output. If you are having any doubts, please comment me, or if you like my video, please subscribe for more video, guys. Thank you for watching this video.